child of God. Even if we organize ourselves, we could not defeat death. Let me ask a question. How many of you can be nailed to the cross? Nobody can accept that. We could not do that. The biggest burden was to invest money in this banquet. The king called
them,
not asking any money from
him.
He had finished to do everything on this banquet. The main burden. The biggest burden that was supposed to be there in this salvation, in this religion of salvation, was to defeat death, to be crucified, die for the sins. It was removed from our lives. Jesus did it for us. Our work is to come to salvation. To celebrate into salvation. We are there only to enter. I've come to pray. You come and fellowship. Next Sunday you come with the testimony. That's done for you. The biggest obligation, Jesus did it for you. We are not able one person to come out
of no
and died for the whole world, for the sins. We
do
not have that power to descend down there to fight death. Somebody did it for us. But what surprises, everything was done just moving in salvation. Our work is just to enjoy, but the world does not want to enjoy salvation. The world does not want. And it believes in this other thing,
ogenda
to go,
neba kutuma,
and you are sent.
Ogenda neba kutuma,
to go and you are sent.
Ntigeno sadakono,
go and sacrifice somebody. There are some people. They have the spirit of death upon them. I've got two daughters of mine. They don't know what is behind of what has happened. They don't know the battle fought. They don't know the battle I've fought.
So, omulimu ogusinga.
Now, the main work, Jesus did it for us. It was done. But for us, don't want. Let me stop down there. Maybe you are going to listen to me carefully. This king called these people on the banquet, not asking any money from them, not asking some money from them. But they refused totally. It will be like that. It will be easy. It's the salvation. Jesus did the main obligation. But the world, accepting sacrifices. Stand up in your face. Give me four chairs here. Give me four chairs. Thank you. Give me your bag.
Simani,
I don't know. I see the way that is proceeding. I see a flat. I see a stall of charcoal. There's a that goes
further.
There's that on the branches. It is proceeding somewhere. A storage building is in the
fence.
I see house here. I can see house here. Or somebody called it Sesanga. Do you know about these things? This is the way. It goes this one goes the other side. This is the front. It is in a fence. Here there is a house. They plastered it.
There
is another house here. Do you know something about this? You don't know anything about this. Describe your home the way it looks like. Describe to us. There's no flat. Do you know Sesang? You don't know him? You don't know him.
When I sent his own words,
have you picked any money in your life? You have never picked any money in your life. You have never picked any sum of money in your life. You come. Where's your friend?
Aja.
She's coming. Ask her. There's something I don't understand. You come, both of you. Come here. Describe to us how your home is.
Your
house is next to
it.
There's a corridor between
the
house. Plaster.
Your house is plastered. Of those houses. There's one house.
You had the king, then Nenusurukumi.
Next to that house, there was like a back cloth
Simani.
And some money.
Ugame Sesanga to money.
You don't know Sesanga?
What when you make Liranya?
Is there some house next to you?
Wawel.
Outside.
Nanyumba is Zirin Yinjis. What will come here?
Edema Begariyoko.
Ema Begariyoko.
Yemwe. Akabanda kamanda kali ruda.
Where's the stall of charcoal?
Akabanda kamanda kali mabega. Gatona tu kawetubera.
Gwen, Julie bulijjo nebuza lwaki ansaba nnyo emmotoka. Simanyi wali ogenzeko ewuwe?
Emisumba.
Ndaba ogukomera gunene.
I say big fans.
Mulimu amayumba mangi.
There are many houses in the fence.
Mulimu mupakirwamu emmotoka nga abiri nete mulimu iyo.
There are houses, cars parked inside the fence, but there's no car for her.
Naye ate, waliwo ekintu kye ndabye.
I've seen something.
Waliwo abantu abazenga bamubuuza.
The people we are looking for.
Era omukyala munda omu house galo.
There's a girl, some.
Wabayaga lukakasa jamubuuza. Waliwo abantu abazenga bamubuuza.
There are people came looking for her.
Babuuza.
They asked.
Omukyala asabire wa pastor igabira wa.
The woman praying from pastor iga, where does she live?
Oli n'abagamba.
The other said.
N'abasonga ya kunyumba nenga tali munda wa sibe.
But it was locked.
Enyumba eyo.
That house.
Waliwo ekyateebwawo.
There's something that was put there.
Nalwo lulinga lubugo.
It was like back cloth and a knife.
Yagambye ke ekintu kyonna ekyo.
Did she tell you about that?
Tanaba msumba.
Tanaba. Oyina simu ye?
You have your phone number?
Tuna kintu kyonna kyowasanze ku nyumba.
You have not found anything on your house.
At her neighbor.
What about your neighbor?
Sina kubanze ngoloko serete, sina kyenarabe.
Tuna kyowalabye.
Did not see anything around your house.
Tuna kyowalabye.
You did not see anything around your house.
Nye ku nyumba yo.
But on your house.
Ku nyumba yo.
Around your house.
Bali wangu nengamba ninaba wala bange babiri.
I said I've got my two daughters.
Batambulye wako omwoyo.
You have the spirit upon them.
Waliwo abaagala obasaddaaka.
There are people that want to sacrifice them.
Abantu abenjawulo kubateera babamanyi.
Because they know them.
Enamba ya Julie ebuze.
I failed to get that phone number of Julie.
Oli mumukubira.
She doesn't pick the call.
Takwad.
She isn't responding.
Yem somba. Mami yake demurade. Katiabada sosi mutwala mdwali. Nengaja.
She's coming anytime.
Don't
worry. Go and sit. When she comes, I'll tell you. I'll call you back. Did you speak that man once again? You have not yet once again spoken. Why?
You
have not yet spoken to him, but you love him. What about him? When did you last speak to him? Even when I find him, I just hide away from him. Why are you so worried?
Wanje?
I'm never going to point anybody out.
Because
some of you are afraid.
Wanji. Igwe.
God is good.
So,
I was telling you, this king, having called these people, different people from the streets, listen to this. The Bible says, as he was walking on his feet, he saw a man. The way he had put on was not making the occasion respected. He was putting very bad. And the king ordered. This person to be tied and be cast out of the function. To hold this person, be cast out of the because
of
put on shabby. That means he was not ready for this banquet. It's like that. Not whoever you see in the church, not whoever says they're born again, is really born again.
There
are those that come to the church being sent to do other things. He was sent to do something. Not every sick person is sick. That is sick.
Neda.
No.
Baba inache baba sindi kiseko.
They send them to do something to a certain mission. You know, you recall what happened to you on Sunday. Last Sunday. You recall it.
Mujukira.
You remember what happened here last
Sunday.
It is good you knew that person.
Yeri amumanyi.
He knew him.
So,
not whoever that comes
in.
Not whoever calls a pastor that is a pastor.
Neda.
No.
Neda.
No.
If you are called
to this banquet,
we have never
going to invest any money to this
banquet.
And you come when you are not
ready.
We come with different opinions. I don't think
about it.
But I consider your faith. You have come to this
banquet.
Inside you don't have the faith. Inside you. You are just there to attend. Let me see whether they work. There are people that come here. For him, he knows what are done here just
planned.
He just come to spectate. How is it being done? It means we are not ready for this banquet. It means we are not ready. As I speak now, the truth is spoken
out.
The youth here, you have come here to see women. Yeah. Should I take you out? There are those, they are there. They are girls.
Most
of the choir is here on my pulpit here. Oh, the choir members.
Hey,
you clap.
Hey,
wait. Probably I'm in the box. What do you know about them? What do you know about them? You are the first person to clap. What do you know?
You
said so and so.
Mr. Kadali.
Do you know anything about these people? God is good.
So,
not whoever come to the churches that is ready. There are some girls here.
There are
even those. You pray. Sometimes you can come.
Not only a pastor, you
look at Pastor Ega preaching on the pulpit. You have not come to pray. You admire Pastor Igas. One day, he'll be mine.
It
will be one day.
He
will wed me in church, in a holy marriage. That's why you come in the church. Some person advised me.
There's
a friend who told me and said that you see at this time when you come in early, once you say I've got married to a certain woman, you are never going to get people in your service. I asked him why. Because
it
means we have chased out all the women. Give me an example.
And
said, Nansa, and I said, to a church of a certain person,
they
are always women. Because the way he keeps them in the church, does not marry, show the women.
So, every
woman in that church thinks,
Pastor
will marry me. Could it be one time you marry me? One. I reached an extent of thinking, maybe our senior maybe doesn't want to marry because of that. I asked him about marriage for him.
He
has his only he's complaining about women that they are.
Whoever
I want to marry someone,
they're
always liars. He got tired of that. But for me, whether you go, you go. If you want to go, you go. I don't want anything from you. God goes,
so
you don't need to look for the pastor. Because
you get me.
When I'm a thug, when I have five women, why are you whispering to one another? God is good. I repeat it once again. If one time I'll tell you, this is my wife or beloved one, has been praying from here, don't allow me to step on the pulpit here. First and foremost, the things of God are so funny. The kind of women I want, I want a woman that is always a liar. That where pastor, I want the righteous women. Do you know why I like such a woman? I'm still young. This liar will never call me every time. Where are you?
We
can spend the whole week without calling. That's the things I want. Those are the things I want. That's what I like most. Now, about the way women
does,
I always feel tough. That's why I'm always single. Don't pray for me to get somebody. I don't want your prayers that I should have married. I've got a lot of to do. What torments me so much?
The
reason is why I don't want to get married is because of you. I go to the mountain, I leave very early in the morning. Whom are you going to say that I was from the mountain?
At this time? How many women?
Your husband leaves in the morning and come back in the evening.
Sawa nyana avao ize kumacha
ato
nakena nakola byakola
ten and goes to
nakoma sawa 12
comes back late evening. Sawa
emu navao nakoma 10
in the morning, goes for work, comes back late evening.
Ata kumaona 10
does not come back at 5
10 mba mvayo kulusozi nechu nje nakuzangana zawe dena 10 mba mvayo kulusozi
at 5 that's the time I come back from the mountain.
Extra.
You know, I have some 5 in the morning, I always come back from the mountain. That
at 6 I always
sawe munemba ku TV live.
At 7 I'm on TV live.
Then is sawa 5 mukaga netandikola aba bantu mu council ku Monday.
11 I'm always attend for a council.
Then mara sawa 10.
But at
I
always go to Kansanga.
I come back at 7. Then
I come back at 7. I go for the mountain. If your husband is like that, always moves and here and there, what can you do? Born again, you cannot bear with that. You cannot bear with that.
Neda.
If he always
awoboge natuza family obanyonyole nti ato mwami ali bwati nenze sinafuka na musaji.
For me, I'm not even a man.
Sinafuka na musaji.
I'm not yet even a man. I'm not even a man.
Mundeke mburu wange.
Leave me to be a single.
Kanfire mburu wange.
Let me die being a single.
Wechia ekiri bakituse.
If the time comes,
nja kumwanjula.
I'll introduce
mtu.
The wife to you. Not amongst you. I will never pick from you. I don't want anything from you. First, the hard thing from you. The spirit of fornication is like that spirit of fornication. When the day comes, and I say, whoever wants that spirit of fornication to go away from you. Coming from nobody can come out. How many of you want that spirit to go away from you? That spirit of fornication. Come in from
you.
You even love your habit. You come when you are laughing. You see.
Musigade mutude.
The rest are remaining seated down.
Musigade mutude.
Others are remaining seated. You. You see that line? Leave along that one, but the two lines.
People
behind there. Come in front.
Go.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Go in front. Always show you go in front.
Bana.
Four. In front.
Demas.
Go in front.
Chichi.